time to die, DK. No, you can't do this. Take this. Hey. You win this round, DK. But what? Next time won't be so good. Next time you will die. See ya. I'm winning, Luigi. Ha! No! Get away! Yeah! Ha! Beat you, Luigi! Mario Kart! No! No, yeah, let me sing! Why, you little... Stop, Luigi! Just a game! God!
Why'd you leave? JK? Why'd you leave the fight?
Luigi, the fight was over. I lied. You lied! I'm so sorry, Donkey Kong. I'm so sorry. Please don't kill me. Please, I have a wife and 3 kids. I have a brother.
You don't have a wife and 3 kids, do you?
And a bro! Oh! Whatever. So, did you beat Bowser?
Yep.
Okay, good.
But that monster almost killed me!
Well, Bowser...
He almost got me in the trash can!
But Bowser almost killed us too before, so don't get all surprised. Yeah, I mean, Bowser almost was on fire one time.
That doesn't surprise me.
It doesn't?
Yeah, when it comes out of your mouth.
Oh. Mario, you say it. So, he almost threw the fire one time.
Oh
my god, I know, it's surprising, isn't it? I like turtles. I like turtles.
Okay, I'll get you a turtle.
Can I have a turtle, dog?
Sure, I'll get you one.
Yay, doggy can give me a turtle. Can you give me a turtle too, Luigi? Yeah, but I'm more important. No, you're not, Luigi. We're all important. No, you stink.
No, 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 please,
what?
please. Use the turtle.
Turtle! Don't get off me!
No, I'm Bob! I'm Bob! Yeah, I'm Bob.
My god, are you a ghost?
No.
Speak, aspiration. Ow! Why'd you hit me?
Because you think I'm a ghost.
Oh, that's cool. It's cool with me. Well, we're gonna have to continue our adventure.
So dumb.
We're gonna continue our adventure and we're gonna leave you, alright? Protect Donkey Kong.
It's really me, Bob.
Just protect Donkey Kong. See ya. What should we go next, Mario? I don't know, Luigi. What do you think? Look, of course, Luigi, watch out! What?
In wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, "Leave this one alone." She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone. Bad.
That was awesome. Luigi, you okay? Yeah, Mario. All right. Hey, next time watch where you're going.
I'm sorry, man.
You guys know how to drive a car? I mean, you and me.
Yeah, I know how to drive a car, but this annoying blue bird, so he's jumping in the car, he's jumping in the seat, and he's always hitting me, and my face is always getting hit in the wheel. Sometimes I even went to the doctor to get get medicine for my eye, because I get a black eye.
Is that why you look like that?
I haven't gotten to a black eye accident yet.
Well, you know, next time...
I just want to get rid of this.
I'll do it! Problem solved.
Really?
Amen.
No, I'm happy.
Oh, thank you. Alright. So, we're trying to save the princess, and we need your help.
Oh.
We don't have some help.
Okay.
They have a lot of stuff in their mind.
Yeah, we have some stuff in our mind. Just only like to buy a new home. I actually sold a home to this weird looking turtle.
Is his name Bowser?
No, his name is Bowser Jr.
Bowser Jr.
Oh yeah.
He's
oh wait.
The son of Bowser.
Oh yeah. He also came with Bowser too.
Oh Oh, well, can you help us defeat him?
I sold the house to him, and I got lots of money, like thousands of bucks.
Oh, well, can you help us defeat Bowser?
Sure. It's Bowser's new home is all the way in the desert.
Oh, well, why would you go there?
It's so obvious because it's the only home in the desert.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Okay, so where should we go first?
Change Valley?
Change Hot Valley,
yeah.
Dude, that's one of the most dangerous places to go. More looks seems like
yeah,
fun.
I know.
Would you like danger?
Yeah, I know. I hate it, but you can get a ride in the car if you want.
Car?
Yeah, my car.
Me? What?
No.
Car!
Get
Luigi! Car! Yeah! Luigi.
My car! Yeah!
I hear him peeing.
Oh, let me see.
He's taking his pants off! Oh,
ew! Oh, Luigi, don't get naked! Oh, snap! Wow, Luigi, why did you poop in the car?
I'm gonna go check on Bluebird.
Luigi. Luigi. Come on. He won't come out until he's done.
I pooped in the car.
Wait, I'm going in. There's not gonna be pretty. Come here. Come here.
Let's get Luigi! You didn't let me finish my poop.
It's pooping season!
It's not pooping season, Bluebird. Shut up. Ow!
It's pooping season. I say it's pooping season.
Mario, it's pooping
season. Bluebird, will you shut up? So annoying. I should just kick you out.
You know, you're out of the Mario Club. Bye-bye. We don't need you.
Come on. He actually uses a gun. We actually do need him. He used this gun.
Oh, well.
He's an expert on shooting.
Okay, so we have to go to Changeon Valley, right?
Yeah. I'm afraid so.
Okay. Well, thanks for everything. We'll meet you at Bowser's Castle if you come.
Why don't you cover your mouth, old man?
Okay. Let's go, Luigi! Alright, Peach Baby.
Don't call me Peach Baby. Only Mario calls me that.
Peach Baby.
How dare you?
Papa, just call him Peach.
It's the Empire.
What? What's that? Who is that?
I'm gonna go the Empire.
The Empire? Let him in.
We're under arrest.
For what? I haven't done anything wrong.
Yes, he has. He saw a lot of people. He killed a lot of people. He even robbed my bed.
Shut up.
Hey, that is not true, Peach. What do you want? Why are you in my castle anyway? Who let you in?
Didn't you use the door?
Oh.
Anyway, you're gonna be under arrest if you don't tell me where the birds are now.
What birds? We don't have any birds here.
Yes, he does. Please arrest him now.
Shut up, Peach.
They sold us this house.
Junior.
What?
Why'd you say that? Ugh, Junior, you're gonna need a pow-pow later. Whoa. What is that, dude? Yes, I am Darth Vader, and yes, where are the birds? I need them now! Wow, your voice is way deeper than mine. I know! Just tell me where the birds are! Or I kill you. Or you'll get cut. Well, we don't have any birds, but if you want to look for them, try Mario and Luigi. They have lots of birds in their houses. I want every room checked! We don't have birds! Can't you understand that? Ow!
Ugh. Daddy! Ugh. Hey, what are you doing? Let me go!
Alright. Every room check. Now!
Yes, Lord Vader!
Man, I wish my troops would obey me like that. Ugh. That was bad in there. Hey, what can I drive?
Because you'll break the car.
I don't break cars! Do I break cars, Mario? Yes, you do, Luigi.
I've seen you on the news breaking cars.
I'm famous!
No, police are actually asking for a warrant to arrest you.
They want my awesome face. They want my awesome face.
No, they're asking for a warrant.
They want my awesome face! Who sees the news?
Your mother sees the news. That's why she looks like you. Oh, beat that.
Your mom.
You never use that kind of language at Luigi. Only I use that at Luigi. Well, we're gonna go off and
I'm staying in the car. Okay?
Whatever. We'll see you later.
Don't
get a life. Go in the car.
Get lost.
Okay. No, we don't go. Oh, okay.
Get lost. It's my moment.
Mom, I'm gonna get lost. Luigi, don't get lost. I'm getting lost. Bye. Luigi. Fine. I'm gonna stay. Let's go.
All right, Luigi, where should we go now?
You know what, Mario? You should get lost. You know what, Luigi? I think you should get lost. I should go on my adventure by myself. You know, Mario? Yeah? On top of you. What's that? Hey, Doggy, what's up? Uh-oh. It's mad. I didn't shake it. Luigi! You okay, man? No! Nice, Doggy. Nice, Doggy. Petty, pet. Nice, Doggy. He bit me! Every man for himself! Luigi?
I'm the chain chop.
Luigi!
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Oh, he's so behind me!
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
But the party was nice to party. And everybody having a ball.
No time for cutting! Hey, get off my brother! Oh wait, Blooper, give me this gun! Must use it. Die, you! What? You die! You're not eating me tonight! No, you're not eating me tonight! You're on a diet! Okay, Luigi, let's just go. Alright, thanks, man. I got your back, my man. Wait, take the gun with you. Okay. Alright, so, now you need to know how to use the gun. Wait, do you pull this? No, don't pull it, Luigi! Don't pull it! Don't pull that trigger. Why? You're gonna shoot me and kill me. Oh, well, let's just go on an adventure. Let's continue.
Sir, we found nothing but a feather.
All right. Search it again!
We found a feather on
get
his butt.
Wait, what?
We found a feather on
get
his
off,
butt.
Get off me. What are you gonna do now?
He should be under arrest for...
Yes, take him away. No!
Let's check if his son is, let's interrogate his son.
Please, take him away, please! I don't want this monster!
We're gonna arrest you.
Oh. You can't take me alive! Ow!
We're gonna set the stun.
Alright, time to make you uncomfortable.
Wait, Vader, I could set the stun.
Okay.
Okay, she's stunned.
Alright.
She's unconscious. She's gonna
now
be unconscious.
Now we rule.
She's gonna be unconscious
now
for 2 days.
Now we rule. Ha 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 ha!